The country is comatose, fighting to live again. Hooked up to life support from the US and Port of Spain. When foreign debt ever increasing as the reserves deteriorate, Barbados is lying in critical financial state. Oh, political friends gather around praying she lives extra time. Cause all of she vital sectors indicate she far from fine. IMF predicted that there will be a further decline. So more pigeons are destined for the breadline. I'm praying for my Caribbean gem that she will recover again. Suffering can see an end and growth can be restored. We can no longer pretend that this isn't happening. We are slowly losing them. Lord, give us the cure. She is still my hope. She is still my home, yeah.
Barbados is still my home.
Well, it is here I've grown, Lord. Now for her I mourn, yeah. Well, all right, the country is slipping slow. This ain't no time for games. She is at an all-time low. Violence gushing from she veins. The bloodshed ever increasing as moral strength deteriorates. Barbados is fast becoming socially degenerate. Oh, she children filled with hatred, they vicious, bitter and cold. Look how one at 12 turned and killed another 14 years old. Teachers can lash children inside the schools, that's what I am told. But now we have been born actors on the school road. I'm praying for my
Caribbean.
For some she seems condemned and unable to transcend a future so obscure. We can no longer pretend that this isn't happening to our nation's children. Lord, you we implore, she is still my hope. She is still my home, yeah. It is here I've grown. Now for her I mourn, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ian Huggett Allen. For the nation. The country can't take no more. She is too badly maimed. Blasters are on every soul. To avoid any further shame, she urgently needs stabilizing so she can recuperate and once again be a land that we all can celebrate. Oh, where the underprivileged can still have enough to survive. To send their children to school so their dreams can be realized. Police and soldiers are the only ones armed with guns and knives. And as pageants we beam with national pride, I'm praying for mine. That we can reverse this trend from the pitch she will ascend to what we used to know. I know that if we all pitch in from a heart of love for Finn, we can rescue her. Cause we've done it before. Still my home, yeah. She is still my home. Barbados, I want to see a butt one in the air and wave from side to side of your city. It's our home. Whoa, yo, yo, whoa, yo, yo. Bye. is still our home. Whoa.